Welcome to Faith Life Church. Here are your morning announcements. Impact presents Bible Jeopardy on March 14th from 3 p.m. to 5 p.m. Test your Bible knowledge and prepare for the challenge in this Jeopardy-style game filled with Bible trivia. Here's one to get you started. What Old Testament book gave a prophecy about Jesus being conceived in Mary as a virgin? The answer is Isaiah.
See that cross? Countless people pass underneath it, each of them searching for some sort of meaning in their lives. I often wonder how many actually find it.
Do you believe in the cross of Christ?
I'm a pastor.
Then if you believe, then the question is, what are you going to do about it?
Let the lost be found and the dead be raised in the here and now. Let love invade, let the church live loud. Our God will say, we believe, we believe.
This is not just a symbol. It is not just an ideal.
We believe.
It is the way. It is the truth.
We believe.
Impact. Movie outing. March 21st. Make plans to be a part of TGIF Now, Night of Worship, on the third Friday of each month. This worship service will allow you to enter in and experience the presence of God. Two individuals desiring to fulfill their dreams must learn to overcome rejection, disappointment, and life-changing blows. Will they allow the sacrifices of Jesus Christ to restore their lives, or will it be too late? Come find out on Sunday, April 5th, for the Easter production of From Rejection to Redemption, here at Faith Life Church. Here's a thought. What are some things that can be done in 15 minutes or less? Think about it. Go. You get the idea. In this fast-paced society we live in, why not think about doing something else with your 15 minutes? Now, to achieve this, you can't make excuses like, I don't have time. My job keeps me too busy. I have TV shows to watch. Or I'm just not in the mood. Think about it this way. A quarter of an hour, 15 minutes, 900 seconds can make you feel better and change your life forever. Taking just 15 minutes out of the day for an inspirational word while walking, right after work, first thing in the morning, right before bed. It doesn't matter when, it's just a matter of finding your 15 minutes. It's really up to you. So begin now to make a life-transforming decision and take 15. This concludes our announcements for Faith Life Church, where God's Word shall be seen in 2015.